Hello, I'm Admiral Bumblebee, and in this video, we're going to cover the LFO Meta Device. The first parameter allows us to select a track where we would like to look for devices to modulate. We can select from any of our tracks, including Sends, Master Track. We can also select Current Track, and we have a handy search bar to allow us to search for a track. We can now select which device that we want to modulate, and the parameter of that device that we want to modulate. The Amplitude parameter allows us to change the size of the modulation, how large the swing is between the high and low points of our modulation. The Offset parameter changes the center point of the modulation. Frequency changes the speed of the modulation. It is listed in LPC, which stands for lines per cycle. That's how many lines it takes to cycle through the modulation waveform one time. Now we'll look at the meters on the right-hand side. The leftmost meter shows the modulation waveform before amplitude and offset is applied. The right-hand meter shows the modulation waveform after amplitude and offset is applied. To the left of the meters, we can select which waveform we want. Our options are sine, sawtooth, square, random, and custom. Let's look at the custom waveform option. This is where we can draw our own modulation waveforms. On the display, you can click and create points that allow you to draw your modulation. In the upper right-hand corner, you can select the interpolation mode. This is what occurs between each data point that you've drawn. Points simply updates when a data point is reached. Linear draws lines between each point, and curves draws a curve between each point. The box below interpolation mode allows you to select the number of points that you have in your drawing space. The one-shot button makes the waveform cycle only when the reset command is given. The reset command can be given through automation, a pattern command, or simply clicking on the reset button itself. The XT editor button allows us to draw a large drawing canvas for our custom LFO envelope. The numbers 1 through 6 allow us to store presets by right-clicking on one of the buttons. And the final thing is the little boxes you see next to parameters allow you to instantly open up the automation page for that parameter. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and check out the rest of my channel for some other cool videos.